Dulgaroo rips the winner, drawing set point number four.
What made this forehand from Dulgaroo look so easy is that she got her upper body turned, looked like she could go either way, wisely taking it into the open court.
There is the break for the sets. Dulgaroo takes it 6-3 in Poland.